We're having conversation about redefinition of what it means to be a woman.
Transgender people are culturally accepted, but not politically accepted.
I'm a Christian about transgender women joining pageants. Is it really disheartening how people look at you in a different way because you have a different opinion about things?